Okay, we are back in Call of the Wild. Angler. I made an episode yesterday, so we're going to just kind of play around here. We got to do some classes, beginning classes first.
Doody doody. Hello, Buckaroo. I'm down at Silver Strand Meadow now, if you wanted to drop by.
Okay, float fishing using a float hook and some bait. Once the bait is in the water, the float remains on the surface, acting like an indicator for fish to nibble or bite. If nothing bites after a few minutes, you can try reeling and casting to a different location. Now we've got something jumping out there. Okay, let's equip a blood worm. Okay. Cast using the blood worm. You can adjust the depth of line from the hook from the bobber. I love that they've got walleye and crappie and northern and all the fish that I actually fish for in the real world. The only thing I don't get yet is, being able to cast distance. Ooh, monster. Okay, the hook depth measures the distance between the float and the hook, which I have already said. Okay, can be changed before you cast. Okay, the lower hook depth allows the bait to reach slightly deeper areas of water, luring out fish that swim deeper and hide. Okay, more like walleye. That's my main want, is to fish for walleye. I just wanted, how in the world do we cast farther? That's what I want to know. For some reason, these kind of reels, I've never been able to use it. They always seem to turn into a big rat's nest every time I try to cast them. So I always use a Zepco closed-faced, which you've watched my reel fishing videos I have on my channel. You'll see the kind of rod I like to use, and I like to hold it in that, which everybody always makes fun of me about. But that's just the way I've been holding the rod since I was born. I think I've been fishing since I was 4. So I've been fishing 44 years, so I might even been earlier. Might have been younger even. Hopefully the volumes are better. Well, I'm playing around with them, so let me know if you can, if it's any better, or if I need to still play with the volumes for my voice and the sound effects and stuff. Should have some way to. Oh, looks like there's something swimming around out there. Oh, there is a quick retrieve, which is. Getting points, that's good. Three different levels, okay. See now, like when I hold the, I've gotta research that a little bit more, because not being able to cast very far is irritating. I should be able to cast the sucker way out there. I'm hardly getting it away from the shoreline. Well, with this kind of reel and rod, I'd be lucky if I get that far. With my Zepcos, I could almost hit that other shoreline if I had enough line on the pole. That's the other thing I need to check and see if we can change to pounds. Because I keep seeing over on the side for people that are online with me, and it's showing kilograms or whatever. And I don't care about the pound, I want to know how many inches fish is. Something jumping way out there, but seeing I can throw my line 10 inches, it doesn't matter. Somebody caught a walleye. It's calling centimeters. I don't care about the centimeters. I want to know what, how long it is. It's a little bit better than the last one, though. Let's check our settings here. See if we can't change that. I hope so. Because we're fishing in the U.S. Would only make sense if they would have it in. Oh, yay! Nice. Okay. Good, good, good. Sweet. Now, this will be more fun. Why is it still showing it? Kilograms over there. Okay, set the hook different depths. There, now it's starting to show them. 3 pound, but I still want to know the inches. it's not going to be very big. That's the way it's. Yeah. Sunfish. Okay, let's add one more depth. There we go. Catch a fish by float fishing. That's what I've been doing. Just looking forward to fishing like I do in real world. Get out in the boat, sit on the edge of a drop-off, fish for walleyes. So that pylon must be loose in the ground or something, because that's swaying, isn't it?
We're here to fish, oh. Not be fish!
Do we have to fish from the pier? That's... Maybe there's something on the other side of that rock in the water there. Shows like there's other people online. I'm not seeing anybody. Maybe it's because I'm in the starting location. Okay, let's look, let's try casting out those pylons out there. If I could cast more than 3 feet. Got me a little more points. A if that's points or money wise. Well done, you've learned about float fishing bait and hook depth. Next class covers hook size and building your own rig. It will be available upon challenge. Cool. Mission complete. Beginner's challenge. Catch 5 fish. Let me know down in the comments if you want to see me do the whole fishing process, the waiting for the fish to bite and everything, or do you just want me to edit out the waiting part and just wait till we get a fish on the line. I wonder if we have to go from here, or if we can go somewhere else. Perch. Put that in my pond. Still tiny. Situation. Give another shout out to Chris for being a channel member. Thank you so much. Thank you for mentioning fishing games too. I was thinking about this game for a while, I just never really knew if anybody would be interested in watching. But by bringing it up, I got it yesterday on sale, so it's been pretty fun so far. Right now the weather's not really fishable out in the real world, so this would be good. Be kind of a break from the hunting and all the other games and stuff. Channel mentioned during videos, just become a channel member. There's 2 different tiers with different perks. If you're the top tier, you'll get exclusive videos. There'll be videos that, you know, games that you want to see. I'll make videos that will be just for you, 1 a month. And with that tier 2, we can do something where I can give access to all the release videos with that top tier, like a couple hours before it releases for everybody else. So that could be another perk for the $9.99 tier. The $4.99, you get your name mentioned and your channel title in the descriptions and stuff during the videos, so keep that in mind when you're thinking about joining. Good way to help support my channel so I can continue to make videos. latch off the end of this dock, which is nice. I missed my jumbo perch. I had a couple big ones that were in my pond until that mink got in there and ate them. If you want to see those guys, just jump over to the playlist and check out the underwater pond videos. They're great for just sitting back and relaxing. Got some nice music with them, and you get to watch the next. Now that's a little bit bigger one. Giving me a little bit more of a fight. Ooh, jump. Gotta be careful about the playing with the drag. See, if you up it, it gets more into the red and gives a chance for him to fight, break the line. The more you go, the slower you bring him in, but you have less chance of him breaking the line. Wow, he's still... he's still out there. Oh no! Well, that's it. You don't have... I don't have, like, great... real strong line. Yeah. So I gotta get a better rig if I wanna keep whatever gets that. That was a lot bigger fish. I just need to play a little bit more with the drag. Yeah, that's a little guy coming right in. That would have made a nice one if I would have got him. Okay, well that got us our 5 fish that we were supposed to get. I'll go to the challenge board. Oh, looks like we have another player on. I'm not sure if we can talk out loud. Good morning. I don't know if it's a chat or... I don't know if you do chat or what. I wish it was chat. Unless he could hear me, I just couldn't hear him. Okay. I'm not sure how to do, like, text chat and stuff. Okay, let's see. Diamond Peak Fishing Challenge, bronze, catch a bronze ranked crappie. Okay, so. Catch a fish at the marked location. Where is the marked location? This way. I'm seeing like a mark on my compass, but I'm not seeing... oh, there it is. Okay. Fire danger sign. That's cool. Ah, so are we gonna fish off the bridge? Let's No, we saw somebody else in game. Unfortunately, we weren't able to talk to him. Whoa. Yeah, it's gonna be interesting getting a fish that's any size up out of the water from there. .5 feet. What would that be in inches? Okay, diamond. Okay, new challenge mission on out at the outpost. Can we just go fish, or do we have to keep following these missions? I'd really like to go buy some new tackle and stuff. There is a new challenge mission available at the Diamond Outpost.
Warning there! Interested in the best money can buy? Take a look at these!
Let's see. Equipment. Looks like a better rod. I want. I want something more like this. Spinner. Yeah, bait caster. Bait casting. Storage. In storage. In backpack. I guess we'll put it there. Get a better pole. Let's look at the reels. Yeah, we still can't buy. Now, how is this compared to the one that I've got? Buy some better line. Hooks. I always use size 6 hooks. Always. So this is the hook that I'm looking for. So I want to get my rig to be exactly what I use in the real world. I use leeches and minnows, which I still don't have enough to get those. I don't have enough money for the new, better reel. But hopefully I can put... Now, customize. Oh, this is just customizing me. Storage, I want to put... This is going into storage, because I want my new reel. My new rod, I mean. Take this one off. I want to use that one. I don't want it. Oh, did they give us a new reel? See, it's not letting me. Why am I not able to adjust? adjust stuff here. Okay, let's see if we can, maybe if we go find another way. How do we get, here we go. Let's see. Yeah, I want to use that. I don't want to use that pole right now. Oh, okay, here's the greetings and stuff. Oh, wait a minute. Sorry about this. I'm just kind of tab for F for the backpack.
Wish I could spend more time fishing and less time behind this chaos. Even when I'm serving customers, I'm catching fish in my head.
How do we take it off of this? That's, now I can use that with number two. Okay, that's better. Now I've figured it out.
Sure you don't want to buy more? Or anything?
Well, I already did. Try out for the stock. Threw it 30 feet. I guess that's decent, I guess. Figuring it out. It'll take a bit. Oh, it's not a monster. Another baby crappie. Something. Trying to figure out how we can get more money so I can start affording more stuff. With that rod or anything. Maybe I have to get better with the other one first, master the first one, and then do that one. Try some eggs on this one. We'll do our initial reel and rod just to kind of see maybe get that one all the way mastered up. It'll, things will improve. I knew what that one fish was. There's fish jumping out there all the time. But it would have been nice to see what that one was that I had on. If you are the person I saw, or ran into, and you saw your screen name, just say what's up in the comments section. Body of water out here. See if we could. See, I just set that. Unless. Oh, do I have to do. Okay, you can set different places that you want. Remove the marker and let's set a waypoint. I want to go try that little lake. Did we get an ATV or something, I wonder? I love the attention to detail on the surrounding areas that has nothing to do with the lakes. Just the trees and the bushes and the fallen branches and things like that. Nice. Big thumbs up for that part. See if that little lake has anything to offer. Hopefully once we get there, there's a fast travel to get back. pond. Experience when you find new bodies of water, huh? Doesn't look very deep. Let's use the one that we've got the eggs on. See what we can get to bite in this little pond. More likely gonna be bluegills. Try to get it out towards those lily pads more, maybe. Something must be nibbling on it. Oh yeah, I can see something in the water there. Oh, it's got a little size to it. White fish. In a pond. I thought this would be more just like bluegills, sunfish, maybe some crappies. Wanted to see if I could get it over to the lily pad line. That would be more of a good spot to try. Okay, there's something coming. Okay, so you can see the fish. You just have to kind of really pay attention. Oh, we got some size to us here, don't we? That's a little better. Not even a foot long. I'm not gonna do trophy shots until I have something that's more than a foot long. Okay, let's get over here so we can get along the lily pads a little more. Yeah, if you watch the water really close, you can see the fish coming. I didn't notice that until just now. At last, there we got one coming. Not a monster, but... And that's the... Oh. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. You got some size to them. Be careful about my... I'm still using that little pole. He's running. Try the drag. If you let them, yeah, the drag is very important. Gotta really be careful. Whitefish, let's change baits and see if that helps. Try some bloodworm. Yeah, right at the edge of the weeds. Should come out of the lily pads. Try some minnows. Oh, something nice just jumped in the middle of the lilies. Can we cast into the lily pads? Go back to our other reel. I want to try to get this one completely mastered. Try some. See if can we cast into the lily pads. Something jumped in there. One thing with these games is they're not really a short form video kind of game. If you're gonna do, you know, like the whole adventure, something got it. Okay, we got, yeah, it's got some little bit of size to it. Gotta be careful about the. Make sure if it's gonna spike, we gotta be ready to play with that drag. Nice. Yeah, it's mostly whitefish over here, even with the minnow. Get close. Supposed to be an upgrade. Let's hope we leveled up to level 4. We need to be level 8 to do the casters, I think. Which I don't want it. This caster isn't using a casting bait. I want to be able to do live bait, but. Get right at the edge of the lily pads. See, with it in the lily pads like that, you can't see what's coming for it. I find myself leaning towards the screen now. See if we can get it a little bit farther over there. That's better. Closer to the edge of the weeds, not in the weeds. Cause I don't know what's, you know, like, what's the biggest fish in this pond, you know. It's not a very big pond, so it can't be that big. Usually the fish are based on the size of the body of water that they're in. Thank you. Ooh, it's got some size. Not much at all. Yeah. We're getting close to that. That's my goal for before we end this episode, is I want to get my mastery on this reel and rod. Try the other side and try to fish from the other side of the pond. I want to do some river fishing too, get some brook trout and things like that. Oh, what was that? Something nice jumped in the middle of the lily pad. Try casting in there. All the bugs flying around. Seeing if maybe you reel just a little bit, if that helps draw the attention. Let's go where we were gonna go, just because that fish jumped. That's why I kind of went back that way. I'm not sure. Let's check the other side over here. Right up there. Try that. Now I wonder, is there a day-night cycle? Do we have to sleep? Is it just always daytime so we can fish? ...28-pound lake trout. Nice. Congrats on whoever that was. Let me know in the comments if this is a game that you've played, or if after watching this, if it's something that you look like you would be interested in playing. I'm trying to think of maybe other tiers for my membership also. It wasn't very big though. I'm thinking maybe like a third tier where we find a game. If you're third tier, we find a game once a month. We can multiplay, you know, and you can be in the video once a month with it. It would probably be like a $14.99 or something like that. And then you would get your, your other two tiers too. You get the benefits from those. You just get the added benefit of playing online and getting and being in the video. The second tier is probably going to be the most beneficial for people that... Oh, look at that little bitty thing. Yeah, a couple little bitty bluegills, it looks like. We fast travel back to the main base. Fish. Fish in area. Mountain brook trout. black crappies, rainbow trout. There's trout in here? Huh. Well, I guess let's not leave yet. There's trout in here. We might just need to try different bait. Now what would that be for? It's like a peanut hot dog. Let's try some bloodworm. Whoops. Let's try out in the deeper section. Yeah, back to the perks. I lost track of thought. Oh, that was a little better on the other shoreline. Jumped if you saw that over right over there. Yeah, something jumping over there. Maybe he'll come to my bait. Six credits. Okay. See, we're catching all whitefish. There's supposed to be trout in here, too. I wonder if the trout aren't going to bite on the live bait. Maybe we have to use a caster or something. Which wouldn't make sense. I catch trout on live bait all the time. I don't fish with casting baits. Might hit the real world. I'm a live bait fisher person. Fisherman. Game that's fun for fishing is Red Dead Redemption. Red Redemption 2. It's fun. I fished a lot in that game. It was before I was really doing my YouTube. Before I was doing my YouTube channel full time. Could get back into that too. That you could do hunting, fishing, all that stuff. Plus fight bandits. It seemed like they were jumping right. here. They looked like they were decent size. They were probably just whitefish, though. I didn't think whitefish were in lakes. I always thought whitefish were like an ocean fish. Oh, now they're jumping on the other side. Yeah, see, they're on the other side now. This size and body of water, I should be able to cast to the other shoreline. Yeah, see, there it is. Now they're jumping over there. Moved from one side to the other, and they did the same thing. I can see the fish underwater there now. I didn't realize we could focus in with F. Another little guy. See, now are these fully, like, upgraded now? See if we can fast travel back to the main lodge. Oh, good, we can. Okay, so we can, okay, call the car, move to the door, hit F, E. Oh, cool. Okay. Let's see, where do I want to try? Would like to try a river. Right in here. Can we change view? Not to an external. Oops. What's the... How do you start it? Interesting, to say the least. fishing under bridges is usually a good place to fish. Zoom in, it makes so you can see better with from zoomed out. You would think it would get rid of the reflection. Something splashing on the other side of that pylon right there. Oh, right there. Come on. It's like a trout. We gotta get something other than a minnow on here, though. Oh, I do. It's a worm. Never mind. That makes it where you can't see. You see it's swimming right there. Come on. You can see it. It's right there. Yeah, it's swimming along the shoreline. Oh, there's two of them. Oh, come on. See it? Look at that one right there. Looks like a trout. One right next to it. Depending on the angle. Can't tell, is that a fish? Is that a rock? Log. Try changing bait. Let's try some fish eggs. Definitely a trout there. I've seen him. That's like he moved out of here. Try the other side of the bridge, maybe. Let's try going under the bridge and See, once you have the line in the water, you can't move. You can only turn. You can't walk. Well, that's cool. Look at the line makes a ripple on the water. Okay, well, I think this is where we're going to end this episode. When we come back, we will continue trying this river. We'll see what we can hook into some trout. But that will be in the next episode. Thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. I hope you have a great rest of your day. And I will talk to you in the comments.